Welcome to AnyRecover channel. Have you ever updated your iPhone to the latest iOS version? Like iOS 17 and encountered the issue like me? Getting stuck on the preparing update? This can happen if the update process takes longer than expected, which may caused by a partially downloaded update file, internet connection problems, or a glitch in your current iOS version. But don't worry, in this video, I'll show you how to fix iPhone stuck on preparing update. So do subscribe to our channel and get your iPhone ready for the latest iOS version. First, you can try to delete previous update file. Maybe the downloaded update is corrupted, so iPhone stuck. But once you try this way, you will need to re-download it on your phone. So let's do it. Open the Settings app and click General. Find the iPhone Storage button. Here I find iOS 17 beta update file. Click on Delete Update. Once deleted, navigate to Software Update to re-download the update. If this did not resolve the issue, it's possible that you are facing some underlying iOS issues. A iOS system repair tool is the best way to rescue. Fix iOS 17 stuck on preparing update by repair tool. We highly recommend AnyRecover to fix. It is an all-in-one data recovery tool, not only protect your data, but fix common iOS system problems, like white screen, stuck on Apple logo or recovery mode. Let's give it a try. First, check the free download link in description. After, download and install AnyRecover. After connecting, hit iPhone recovery. Then fix system option. Then enter the recovery mode. Now, your iPhone is on restore screen. Next, hit standard mode and it will detect your system version. Finally, click start. It will take some moments. Please keep connecting between your device and PC. Now your iPhone system finishes repairing and begins rebooting. And no data loss. Alright, that's all for today. If this video helps, don't forget to drop a like and make sure to subscribe to our channel. If there are any further questions of upgrading iOS, feel free to comment below. Bye!